So almost 2 years ago, I made this video showing how you could customize the OG Redmi AirDots controls. Skip forward to today and you'd find nothing much has changed. The earbuds Xiaomi put out are still notorious for their limited controls and rarely you would find other manufacturers do the same too. One example is this One More Piston Buds. Fantastic earbuds, it's literally my current best for bass pick, but unfortunately the controls are limited to double tap. Right side for play and pause and left side for voice assistant. I know, some people are going to say just use voice assistant, but there are occasions where saying next song out loud will be inappropriate. So this tutorial video will be my latest update to MacroDroid. It's still Android only, but this time I'll show you that it could work with any earbuds. I'll put a little FAQ at the end and shout out to MAA for bringing the idea up, or else I would have totally forgotten about this. So yeah, it's gonna be a quick one. Let's get started right now. First things first, you have to download the MacroDroid app. It's free to use, and for the things that we're gonna do today, you won't need to pay a cent for it. And yeah, once downloaded, open the app, you skip through the start screen, tap on Add Macro Wizard, then you'll see three main things you need to set: triggers, actions, and constraints. For the triggers, this is gonna be the original control of the earbuds you want to change. And remember, we're going to change voice assistant here to next song. So you know on wired earbuds, you'd have to long hold to invoke voice assistant? Well, that's the same here. So we're going to tap user input, media button pressed, and select the long press one. Tap on OK and we're ready to move on to the actions tab now. Here, you'll set the action that you want, which is next song. So to do that, you tap on media, control media, choose simulate audio button, and pick the next option. Tap on OK, and then finally on the constraints tab, you'll go to connectivity, Bluetooth state, device connected, and then pick the earbuds you have, which is in my case, the One More Piston Buds. This is done so the macro won't mess up with your other devices that actually has decent controls, you know. So now we are pretty much done. Just tap on the check icon at the bottom right. I'm gonna set the name to next song, tap on OK, then close the ad. You go to the macro section at the bottom and make sure everything is turned on. And now, it's time to try it out. Open any music app of your choice. I'll fire up Apple Music in my case, and voila, it should work like a charm. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up if this worked for you as well. Okay, onto the short frequently asked questions section now. First, you cannot add any more gestures than what your earbuds have in the first place. This app only reroutes the default action of your earbuds. In our example, every time the app detects voice command, it'll send out next song command instead. I've tried playing with the other triggers, but it seems like I cannot change the play or pause gesture no matter if I choose 1, 2, or 3 taps, but it's not like I wanted to change that in the first place. So secondly, you have to keep the app running, so don't uninstall it. I think that's obvious. Also, you have to prevent the app from being closed accidentally. I have some tips here. One, lock the app from the multitasking screen. On my Poco X3 Pro with MIUI 12, you go to the multitasking screen, long hold the MacroDroid app, and tap on the lock icon. Two, go to MacroDroid's app info screen, turn on auto start, and set the battery saver to no restrictions. So yeah, that's pretty much everything I have to say. I hope this video helped you out. And again, the possibility is endless with MacroDroid here. So don't be afraid to try things out. If you found something useful, let us know down in the comments below. And also, if you have any questions, comment down below, follow me on Instagram and Twitter, ask me there, subscribe for more tech audio reviews. I'll try to reply to you as much as I can. And once again, thank you so much for watching. I'm Kenneth, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.